Music is the most beautiful standing in their Well, if a knife both in that pack, shoving and trying to get their way through legally. Now, the reason both of the killers want to get out legally in case you're new to Jeremy is because they get lead jammer status, so they're the first out legally, and then they can be called to jam on whatever they want by touching their hips. Well, it's a hard hit for TV phenomenon on the inside, but she's right back there trying to get past Party Pants.
Party Pants does not well exceeding outside. Both of them are recycled to the back of the pack. And now she's been caught up for a grand slam for the Cavalry. Then Power Jam for the next.
Then Power Jam. The TC is the Power Jam. Long doing an excellent job of positional blocking.
Marty Pants now wearing the Stanley Star for Jason. Get through it. And a 4 point on the board for Texas.
We have a track cut combo, one of the mile high club blockers.
And Will is now back in the pack, jamming 4 mile high club up against a huge 4 wall defense of Phoebe Nautilus.
That's a lot of awesomeness right there. That's a lot of legs to get past. We have a forearm block called on Smarty Pants making this a dead power jam for a very short period of time.
That's right, but then now Denver gets to go in with the only jammer in the power jam for their next jam, and that is going to be Gazella taking
jammer. never go into the box.
That is 40-10-0, rejoining the pack, wearing the star for Texas. Texas playing a little passive offense here. Smart all the way to get through it. She does! Now she is on the score going. It's going to be a 4-3 pack advantage on Texas and Howard Jordan.
Yeah, because Denver only got the last.
Okay.
why we would never try to steal anyone away from the Mile High Club.
Just so you know, Olin Group Real Estate has some great places for sale here in Austin.
Just saying, just putting it out there.
Olin Real Estate. Find your home here in Austin.
That is a list of Bloody Mary on the outside. It's raining from Texas. That is Shrekless.
Help us find awesome homes here in Austin.
share program with convenience centers located all throughout downtown. There's no faster or easier way to get to a fountain.
So that is OJ jamming kind of colors in a and power.
Remember, the jammer has to get through once and then she can score points.
Woo!
to start cheering loud.
Thank you.
You have a little bit of time to do that. And that's another strategic, most of strategy that we've seen here in Roller. We block management, timeouts, all kinds of time. So 167 now, Executioner is 132. Denver. And one more jam. Don't forget for future bouts, if you would like to sit in these awesome best seats in the house that are right up here in front of us wonderful announcers, you should come to Champions before the bouts for our tailgating party. You can win the best seats in the house and be able to watch your World Derby favorites up close and personal. We'll be champions before the next bout on the 26th and every bout after that.
That's right, of course. Kim Lundquist has the seats right now with a Houston Derby runner. And thank you, Derby Brothers, for laying the track. And of course, referees and officials and our NSOs always are working hard. But working hard right now is Olivia Shoot John.
Awesome Derby grads. Getting excited. Sarah Heupel here. All right, thank y'all.
There you go, darling.
We got more bells coming up.